We're waiting. I know parents are waiting, if we could get quiet. Thank you very much. First of all, a lot of our fifth graders are out today. They got to go on a field trip to the Grand Canyon. Yay, good for them. So some of our students won't be here today. But this month in my room, we're honoring Arian Mangrum. Thank you both for all your hard work.
All right, in my homeroom, we have one gentleman who's worked hard at behaving, Brandon Santos. Then I have a young lady who always behaves and works hard at being kind to others and trying to get her schoolwork done. Cynthia Gutierrez.
I'm Mrs. Daly. I'm going to start with Ms. Young's class. She's not with us today. She's on